Hello, I'm Mrs. Anoot, and I'm going to be reading you Julian is a Mermaid, and it's written by Jessica Love. This first page, you've got Julian down here swimming in the swimming pool. This is a boy named Julian, and this is his Nana, and those are some mermaids. Julian loves mermaids. You see, there's Julian reading a book and he's dreaming about being a mermaid. Surrounded by all those sea creatures. And look, he's got his mermaid tail. Let's go, honey. This is our stop. Oh, he was just imagining. He was a mermaid. He's waving goodbye to the mermaids on the train. Nana, did you see the mermaids?
I saw them, honey.
And there's some children playing in the water. And Julian's walking with his nanny.
Nana, I am also a mermaid.
I'm going to take a bath.
You be good.
Let's see what Julian does now.
Julian has a good idea.
He's taking off all his clothes. He's taking a pot plant and putting it on his head. Looking in the mirror and putting on some lipstick. What's he thinking about here? Look at the lovely billowing curtains. He's taking it down and he's wearing it like a mermaid tail. I wonder what's going to happen next.
Oh dear. Oh no, Nana's gone off. Julian's looking a bit sad. Uh-oh.
He's looking at his tail. He's checking the mirror. Nana's back.
Come here, honey.
Think he's going to be in trouble. Shall we see? She's given him a necklace.
For me, Nana.
For you, Julian. And look, they're going outside. They both look really happy.
Where are we going?
You'll see, said Nana. They are walking down the road. Mermaids, whispers Julian.
Like you, honey. Let's join them.
It's a parade. A parade of mermaids.
And they do.
They're
with the beautiful mermaids. And there he is at the end. I hope you enjoyed your story.